We have a vast park system here in San Francisco, 4,000 acres of open space, 200 neighborhood parks, and it's old. It's 140 years old. And we have over $1 billion worth of deferred maintenance needs, and our communities need a new generation of parks.
The playground was an older, smaller structure. This is 4 and 5 years ago, which was the arsenic wood. The baseball diamonds were a mess. Where the site of the skate park was basically a parking lot.
This park has a lot of really big citywide structures like fields and pools, swimming pools and tennis courts. And what it was really missing was the neighborhood spirit, the connectivity of the pathways and the playgrounds and the picnic areas. There wasn't even a table here to have a birthday party. So what we did was we worked with the community to design the park, and we added those elements that really make it a place for neighborhood people to come and gather.
I look around here right now and I see people, and I see people with their kids. I know the names of the kids. They know the names of each other's children. Major benefit.
We had high school students and middle school students actually fabricating the glass tiles that you see on the mosaic. They did it like a design process. You know, if you go and look at it, it tells a story about the park from the ground to the sky and the meaning of the park. So there's a lot of thoughtfulness and consideration, and really, you know, the next generation of park users kind of helping to build the park.
Jungle gym thing is really fun.
Wings. I like the slides. I like everything.
Every project, it's pretty magical when you can see decisions that a community made a couple of years ago that were put on paper come to life. And I mean, just taking literally like a 30 or 40 foot step back up the hill and looking back down onto the playground, you really can see how much we transform the neighborhood.
And it's great to be able to create a canvas for people's life events, for their birthday parties, for, you know, the little girls who are watching the dancers and want to become dancers, for the grandparents who are eating with their children. It's an amazing, amazing opportunity to be a part of it.